This is Delta Launch Control, T-minus 1 hour, 49 minutes, 19 seconds, and counting. From Vandenberg Air Force Base in California, we are slightly more than 2 hours away from the launch of the Soil Moisture Active Passive Observatory, also called SMAP. Liftoff from Space Launch Complex 2 aboard a United Launch Alliance Delta II rocket is scheduled for 6:20 a.m. Pacific Time at the opening of a 3-minute launch window. SMAP is the first U.S. Earth-observing satellite designed to collect global observations of surface soil moisture and its freeze-thaw state. High-resolution space-based measurements of soil moisture and whether the soil is frozen or thawed will give scientists a new capability to better predict natural hazards of extreme weather, climate change, floods, or droughts, and will reduce uncertainties in our understanding of Earth's water and energy and carbon cycles. The mission will provide the most accurate and highest resolution maps of soil moisture ever obtained, mapping the globe every 2 to 3 days from space for at least 3 years. Right now, the countdown is continuing without any issues being worked as far as the Delta II rocket and the SMAP spacecraft. The mobile service tower was retracted from around the Delta II last night at 9:20 p.m. after the RP-1 fuel was loaded aboard. Our terminal countdown began at 3:20 a.m. this morning Pacific time, and we have had consecutive weather balloons in the air measuring the upper level winds. We're through the third balloon, and another balloon will be released shortly as we evaluate the conditions. We should get some update on those conditions from our NASA launch manager, Tim Dunn, during his next poll coming up here in about 15 minutes. At T-minus 1 hour, 47 minutes, 17 seconds, and counting, this is Delta Launch Control.